Here is the bug bucket of one Mr. Nick. Nick, how'd you catch this stuff?
I set the bucket outside my house that night right before I went to bed and left the light on in it and came out the next morning and they were all there.
That's a lot of bugs.
Yes, it is.
What do you got pinned so far?
Praying mantis, the wasp, and like a bumblebee. Couple of grasshopper and some weird bug.
That's pretty good. That bug bucket's done a pretty good job for you.
It has.
Outstanding. Good job.